So it's about to let go. So to start, we got some new tires for everybody, completely new brand, and they have so much damn grip. We're about 2 or 3 seconds faster than last month in some sunny conditions with 20 degrees Celsius around us. Now we have 7 degrees C, and we're just faster. The G forces are so much higher, and I'm finding myself in a good position in fourth. It's gonna be difficult to get on the podium because there are, well, I think 7 cars within a second, so it's gonna be a huge thing. So let's just hope for a clean race, and well, after the race, let's finish the season off and getting prepared for the final race, which is going to be a very special one this time. The only issue is that I have to have a little gap in my visor because I cannot see in anything, then it's too much, but no. Let's get focused. Thank you. the visor closed.
Anything can happen.
one spin, one mistake, and I'm just back with those guys I was fighting with at the beginning of the race. On the other hand, one mistake of those guys, and I'm just within. And there has been some place left already. Please wait for me, guys. I wanna play with you. Where's he coming from? No way I'm heavy. I've got to my position. Still a take. He's cramping from the inside ground. I'll take the invitation on the inside ground here. How about this? Yeah? Yeah, surprise me what the outside will take. Come on, man.
That acts like shit.
Ja, vor die Karre fahren, Alter. For fuck's sake! I'm right on the curb. And yet, they're going over the grass, over the track limit, to push me away from the line. What the fuck? This is ridiculous, man. At first I got all braked. Tested. It's in the braking zone. I mean, this is even worse than a Verstappen move. Seriously. He just went from the curb. In an exact moment when he hit the brake, he moved to the left, right on the spot where I was. Being pushed off the curb because everybody cramps on the inside, for fuck's sake. Fuck's sake.